We love the internet, but the internet is tracking everything you do. Take control of your online privacy with IPVanish. People with malicious intent are everywhere, watching you. Criminals can hack your Wi-Fi, while broadband providers and advertisers monitor your data. With IPVanish on your device, your internet activity is encrypted. No one can see what you're doing. Your location, your connection, completely hidden. Protect your internet privacy today with IPVanish.
Hey,
I'm gonna just swing.
Got it, huh?
Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Kool-Aid Man 100X. Welcome back to another Tips and Tricks video for Back for Blood to help you guys get better at Back for Blood. We're going to be going over the best reflex cards in Back for Blood, the best cards that I use, and the cards that you can use in your deck to get yourself better in the game. So we're going to be going over that. Stick tuned, and we're going to jump into it right now.
Yo, what's up, guys? We're going to be going over the best reflex cards, part one, and I'm going to have a part two in here as well. So right now we're going to be doing part one, all the list of cards that I would use for the reflex cards, the best reflex card to use that I use in my decks, and you can also use in your decks. So let's actually check this out. The first card we're going to be looking over is Cross Trainer. It comes with 20% stamina, 20% stamina regain, 3% moving speed, and 5 added plus 5 health. Next one's going to be Mad Coupler, I believe. 50% reload speed, disable aim down sight. Next one's going to be Slugger. It adds 5 health, 10% melee stamina efficiency, 20% melee attack speed. Next one's going to be Bryson. It adds 20% melee stamina efficiency, 30% melee attack speed, 5% damage resistant. The next one is going to be Meth Head. 40% melee attack speed, 30% melee stamina efficiency. Your melee attacks no longer stick in tough enemies, and it disables aim down sight. Next one is going to be Reload Drill, which add 20% reload speed. Next one is going to be Ridden Slayer, add 20% weak spot damage. The next one is going to be Shooting Gloves, add 25% weapon swap speed. Next one is going to be Cocky Utility, actually add 75% weapon spawn swap speed. Actually, when you take damage, your accuracy is reduced by 20% for 3 seconds. The next is going to be Smelling Salts, also added 100% revive speed. The next one is going to be Rousing Speech, which add 225% revive speed, disables offensive accessories. The next one is going to be Run Like Hell, 15% moving speed. When you take damage, your accuracy is reduced by 20% for 3 seconds. The next one is going to be Breakout, which Breakout holds square button to free yourself from a grab. 50% Breakout cooldown reduces base 60% for 60 seconds. I'm about to say 60%. I don't know why I said that. Anyway, Combat Medic, which would be the next one, which I add 50% use speed, heals teammates for an additional 20 health when you revive them. Sorry about that. Superior Cardio, which add 20% stamina, 20% speed efficiency, and plus 5 health to this card. We're going to be moving to part 2. I hope you enjoy. Go on to the next part of cards that I use as well, and you can use in your decks. Let's go to part 2. Alright guys, now we have part 2 for the best cards, for the reflex cards to use in your decks, and definitely go over them. You can use them in your own decks. So I'm going to go over the cards that I found that's cool for me, and definitely help you guys out of your decks. The first one is going to be Medical Expert, which I add 50% healing efficiency when you use a medical accessory. You gain 50% moving speed for 15 seconds. The next one is going to be Pep in Your Step. Precision Kills grant you 10% moving speed for 5 seconds. Next is going to be Rolling Thunder, 35% moving speed while firing with your shotgun, 10% damage with shotgun. Next is going to be Speed Demon, 6% moving speed while using a SMG, 35% reload speed while using a SMG. Next one is going to be Hellfire, 45% moving speed while firing, 5% moving speed while not firing. Next one is going to be Shredder. Each bullet hit causes the target to take 1% increased damage for 3 seconds, stacks up to 15%. Next one is going to be Invasion Action. When you take a hit for 10 or more damage, gain 20% moving speed for 3 seconds. And next one is going to be Adrenaline for Field. I'm sorry, I'm about to say for Field. plus 100% stamina, 75% stamina regeneration. When you kill an enemy, gain 10 stamina instantly and additional 10 stamina over 5 seconds. The next one is going to be headband modifier, which add 125% use speed. When you take damage, you have a chance to be blind for 1 second. Utility scavenger, which is one of my favorites too. You can sense nearby quick accessories, more quick accessory spawn. Next is going to be on your mark. When you exit and start the safe room, your team gains plus 15% moving speed for 30 seconds. The next one is going to be stock pouch, which add 30% sniper ammo capacity, 10% damage with your sniper rifle. Next one is going to be mag carrier, add 30% pistol, SMG ammo capacity, 10% damage with pistol and SMG. So definitely these type of cards will definitely help you guys out. And let's end this video.
Alright guys, so I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you guys for coming by. I hope these cards will definitely help you out for your deck builds and the campaign runs that you want to use them for. Definitely take a look at all those cards and go through them and see if you like them at all. So I'm going to catch you guys on the next video. Thank you guys for coming by.